Hello everybody, Lasisi Elenu, some just happened right now. I'm so angry this morning. There is no day I go and use the ATM machine. One idiot must always annoy me. One animal must always pretend as if they are the professors of English. English is your mother. So we punish you. I got here this morning. Come, me, I don't have shame. I will reply you. Are you mad? As I got here, I met one lady. I said, sorry, excuse me. Are you the last person? This idiot. Run away telling me, hey, excuse me. God forbid, over a dead body, she's not the last. English will get you pregnant. Are you mad? Did I say you are the last in life? I beg, go and collect your last 1,000. Look at the muzzle on your cheek. Even your ATM card is not happy with you. Please, can you imagine? One idiot who is telling me, hey, young man, take it easy, you are a man. No! I thought I'm a foul. I will reply you. Me, I don't have shame, oh. God of English. English will kill you. Hello, everybody. Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. This is the height of it all. I'm tired of this Lagos. We can't walk. Okay, you will face this car. And you will face this. Let me back. Can you imagine? This guy has been, it seems, on the highway. It's for me. He can drive. Calm down, I did not yet. Now you have bite my car. What are we going to do? This idiot that God will help me to punish is telling me, let him bring out hydraulic oil. To do what? If that dirty handkerchief touch my car, are you mad? Can hydraulic oil clean hole? Look at the hole of my baby. Oh, let me just be telling you the truth. This guy is not for me. This madman. Okay, today one of us will be hospitalized. I think you are hearing me. Lagos, I'm in agree.
Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. Honestly, I can't even lie, I'm very angry. Wait, what do people get by making other people feel bad? What's wrong with all these aunties and uncles that will just want to talk down on you? Hey, this is not 20-something years ago. I will ridicule you. I will wash you. I will disgrace you. Are you mad? Can you imagine? Someone has not seen me how many years. The first thing you are doing is touching my beard, saying, so, what's all this? What does it look like? Grass. Are you, better stay, just mind yourself. I will ask you a question. Are you mad? You have the mind to be telling me you doubt if you can employ someone like me. Are you mad? Did I ask you for a job? Which office do you even have? That your small kiosk that you are calling office. I will watch you. I will ask you a question. Better just stay on your...
Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. Please, I'm so angry right now. First and foremost, people are starting to misunderstand the meaning of Boxing Day. If you did not give me any gift yesterday, I'm begging you, don't wish me Boxing Day. I think you hear what I'm saying now. Don't try it. Yesterday, Branchego and his family came to my house. After wearing that his big shoe that I've bent on one side like Molwe on my rug, put that his weight. Why would someone's socks be smelling? And you sit down and you are still crossing your leg. Are you mad? That is socks that was smelling like Jack on the estate sock away. You cross your leg everywhere is smelling as if you use Iru to do roll on. And you are crossing your leg. Are you mad? Please, Kitty, are you mad? Nice, so me nice. Wishing me happy Boxing Day. Did you bring gift yesterday to my house? If they burn you well. I think you hear me. If they burn you well. Let me see you. Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. Please. I'm just coming back from church. What's wrong with some people in church? Why are you so bossy? What's your problem? Why are you screaming and making stupid noise, disturbing everybody inside the church? As if the sermon is for only you. It's for only you. What's your problem? Everything the man of God say, every line, you must scream. I see that line is what wants to change your life. Yes. Right on, Pastor. What's your problem? Now everybody is turning back and looking at you. You are proud of yourself, Abby. You have achieved. Why are you behaving like this? Okay, now they say we should stand up and praise God and pray. You are just using your hand to hit me, slap my face, push me up and down. It's screaming, Baba. Hey, shit. This is the third time now you will hit me. If your hand touch me, God, I will push you. I will push you. Since something is wrong with you, I will push you. Even Pastor will not help you. What's your problem? You need to humble yourself. What's your problem?
Hello everybody, Lasisi here again. Something just happened right now. Happy Sunday. No. It did not happen to me. I'm okay. I got to church this morning. As I'm about to enter, I saw Brashegun. As always, suspicious. Always looking suspicious. What's happening? He said, brother, you see, I want to see you. I'm like, time has gone. Let's enter the church. Listen to Simon and later we'll see. He said, no, it's urgent. I said, well, me, I'm late. I enter church. As I'm sitting there, I'm listening to Simon. He's just texting me. Oh my God, I can't believe this. People will do this to the house of God, the body of God, the pillar of God. It's an abomination. One thing. What's happening? What's Brashegun up to? What's happening? I start to ask. My mind is not there. I'm looking at the pulpit. Have they break into the church? Have the armor back came and they stole drum set? Have he's messaging me. He can't. It's an abomination. They won't go and punish. Someone is still going on. My mind is not at rest. What's happening? I'm using my eye to check Brashegun. He's so restless. What's happening? What's happening? As he shed the grace, instantly I make my way. Brashegun, what's happening? What's happening? It's someone steal from the body of Christ. What's happening? Brashegun is just screaming. He can't believe this. It's an abomination. It's an abomination. Brashegun, talk to me. What's happening? What's happening? Carry me to the back of the church. Brashegun, what's happening? Where are we going to? Brashegun, talk to me. Where are we going to? Ah. Brashegun carry me to go and look at. If it's dog shit, it will not pay me. If it's good shit, it will not pay me. Brashegun carry me to go and see human being shit. Human being shit. Brashegun.